Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? They built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! Scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! Ah!
Let me help you! Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! We could have finished this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here! The tail's a real problem! Ground him! His tail's too long. Better just avoid it. See if he likes some steam. Let me help you! Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! Down. Gotta make my move. We could have finished this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here! Gotta ground him! Yeah! Lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Slow down! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? Do this! Just stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. Losing sight of the dock. Getting away. I don't have time for this. Connors! Here it comes. Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! Do at the top! Fly away! Nowhere to go!
Hey,
Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! Now's my chance! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Stay up there forever! I can't do this forever! I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! The suit! And I need your help to give it to him! His mouth! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough! Seriously? Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great! Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. Kraven's drones are still hunting people. Gotta track them down.
As a society, need to have a collective reckoning with the notion of heroes. As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampages through our streets. The good doctor drags Spider-Man around town in one of the most pathetic displays of heroism I've ever witnessed.
A Talon drone? Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. I should look into it, see what I can find. Here we go! The data should give me more info about Kraven's targets. Set to go. Download should be done soon. Pick it up, Pete. People are in trouble. That's all the data. Time to take this bird down. Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Kraven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest. Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangler.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
H2 report. What's the status?
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
Hunter!
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Shooters. Perfect.
Boy, freeze.
Send in a secondary team. Or a full sweep of the house.
I'll be down here any second. Have to get out.
Street over.
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing even gets in the way.
cannot hide from us.
Have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
We went down the next street, Dover.
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Coming for you.
I'm on it.
The next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Route about H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If you find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy. The hell was that?
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
He comes back this way. Make sure you do not hit him with more than two bolts.
He's changing. I think we need more.
Two bolts.
Checking it out.
Listen up. The spider's not alone. That damn woman from the zoo is helping him. She took out everyone in the house.
I'll skin her myself.
After the spider has been caught.
Thank you.
I think Pete went this way.
J'ai entendu un truc. Pete's still behind there.
Keep fighting! Move in!
Everyone ill! Stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters, you have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him,
see what that was.
Bring them both to me.
No sign, kid.
What?
Got a hunter down!
Might have just given herself up.
Where's that coming from? Was nothing.
Juro que houve alguma coisa.
You must have imagined.
I know I had it this time.
Always have eyes on that house.
be the girl. The reporter is a fool.
If it's the girl, I'll find her.
Ich habe was gehört.
Where did he go? The window. Peter, I need you to come. Himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.